This is Moonstalker at That Place for walkthroughs with Tinuvial of Dragon Age Awakening.
Ah, Warden Commander. I take it you've decided to help us.
What exactly is happening here?
With trade slowed to a crawl, smugglers have moved in, selling stolen goods at exorbitant prices. If we could shut down their operation and seize their supplies, we could distribute it to the needy.
How do I find the smugglers?
There is a smuggler doing business in the market. He probably knows where the hideout is. We haven't been able to get anything from him, but maybe you can.
Greetings. Could I interest you in... Wait a minute. My lad said they saw you talking to the... You'll learn not to stick your nose where it don't belong.
Now, let's see. Which one first? Was there any doubt? To the shadows with me. And I'm off. Yes. Time for more practice. Now, let's see. Which one first? And I'm off. Not bad! Now this should be fun. All right, I'm game. Let's do this quickly, shall we? Ah! Too bad for you! Ah! Ah! Oh, right! Yes. Thank you.
You're going beyond the call of duty, Warden Commander. We're grateful.
Quiet now.
You good for nothing, Lackwits. You let me be followed! Get rid of this fool!
Shall we? Ha ha! Not bad. Not bad at all. Yes.
The guards. They won't let anyone into the city, but it's dangerous outside the walls.
And I'm off.
Any luck with the smugglers?
There's an abandoned house that may lead to their den.
That house has been locked up for years. To think that all this time it's been hiding the entrance. There will surely be someone on guard. Where there's a guard, there's a key.
I'll investigate.
If you can find a way into the hideout, the smugglers won't have a chance. Good luck, Commander.
Hiya.
Here to put an end to our little operation. I can't. To learn that.
Too bad for you. Shadows with me.
The rats remind me of Baldur's Gate. They go to a secret hiding place and look at it.
I heard about you.
Did you?
You were giving some of my boys trouble, weren't you? Well, it ends here.
Not me.
Nice
move. Hey, he's got Zevran's boots.
Yes!
Key required.
Looking to wet your whistle, stranger?
I'm looking for a Grey Warden named Christoph.
Yes, I remember him. You'll want to speak to my boss over at the bar.
Hey, it's Queen Honora.
Who would you think would win in a fight? Andraste or the Archdemon?
The Archdemon.
Something I can do for you, friend.
Did a Grey Warden named Christoph come through here?
And who are you supposed to be that's asking?
I would be his commander.
An elf? Yes, of course. Haven't seen that fellow Christoph for almost a week now. Not sure where he went. His room's paid up to the end of the month. I guess he expected he'd be here a while.
Any news around these parts?
Just Darkspawn raids outside the city. Everyone's keeping close to Amaranthine.
Did you ever speak to Christoph?
Not much. He chatted up Sorsha a bit when she brought him his dinner. Maybe talk to her.
I'd like the key to Christoph's room.
Of course. Here you go. It's the last room at the end of the hall. If he comes back and gets upset, however, it's on your head.
But Andraste could call on the Maker.
That would be cheating. Are you calling Andraste a dirty cheater?
She cheated on her husband, didn't she?
Dearest Christoph, my sister and her babe are well. I shall leave Jader as soon as they're settled. Expect me at Vigil's Keep within the month. Ferelden is cold and wet, so make sure your socks are dry before you put them on. I know how it is with men. You can slay 1,000 darkspawn, but when it comes to clean clothes and dry socks, you're hopeless. I can't wait to see you. Love, Aura. Christoph's journal. Few in town have heard anything about Darkspawn stragglers. I doubt a report myself until a man told me he encountered them in the Black Marsh. Although locals say the marsh is haunted, brave and desperate souls like this man still risk collecting peat. The man said their leader spoke, but all know Darkspawn cannot talk. More horrifyingly, he described a monster, a worm with legs. Surely he is mistaken about it following the Darkspawn. I shall leave for the Black Marsh in the morning. Quest updated. A map in the end suggests you went to Black Marsh. Okay. Updated the map, no doubt.
And I'm off.
Doors busted down, skulls thumped, and vices preyed upon. But I have answers.
That was quick.
My services are expensive for a reason. I could not unearth the conspirators' identities. They are paranoid. But I know they meet at Old Stark's farm on the Ferrival Plains.
Then I must make haste. You have lived up to your reputation.
Make her be with you.
But you're still not the Dark Wolf. That's me.
Anything to report?
The smugglers will no longer trouble you.
The city of Amaranthine owes you a great debt. Thank you, Commander.
No problemo. Let's save it first, in case it crashes.
Another step and poor Lady Eileen dies. Where's Lord Bensley? The deal was he'd give us the money himself.
You won't see a sovereign until I see the girl.
Hawk, show her. Hand over the gold. Now.
Persuade. Send the girl first, then I give you the money.
Hawk, send her over. The money. Now.
That girl is the only thing keeping you alive, you idiot.
Defend yourselves, men.
How amusing.
Time for more practice.
Let's kill the tough bandit first. Actually, no, we're gonna take out the weenies first.
Huh.
Hiya.
Oh, look, it wants to fight. If you insist.
The Maker, thank you.
Yes.
I thought I was going to die in there.
Going. Now, let's see. Which one first?
We don't like scattershot. It's bad. Another bag over there. What was in this one? Nothing really.
Oh, right.
Blessing of the Ancestors. And that's activated. No, it's passive. Strength of the Stone. Okay, cool.
It's the commander. We've been discovered.
Crow Assassin. Lord Guy. Lady Liz. Lisa Pacton. Oh, her. Yeah. She's an ugly one that won that property. Lord Guy. I think I remember him. Well, let's take out this ugly woman first.
Another point for me.
Hiya. Quest completed. You dealt with those conspiring against you.
Yes.
Where next? Let's go back to Vigil's Keep for a while. Sell some junk. Maybe store some things.
Commander.
Any messages?
Just give me a moment.
Bensley's gratitude. I write to you with a full heart. My beloved Eileen speaks endlessly of your prowess and ample virtues. Please accept these sovereigns in gratitude for your assistance. Sir Edgar Bensley.
From this moment forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
The Howe is stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
I didn't think I'd ever see Misha again. After all, she's exiled and I'm in the Legion. Maybe the ancestors thought it would be funny to see me get yelled at on the street.
It was pretty funny. She was too hard on you.
No, she wasn't. It's all true. Misha caught me stealing a leg of nug once, and instead of telling the shopkeeper, she paid for it. She said the castless turned to crime because we have no options. If she could help one castless girl, but I proved that I'm scum. Just as they always said.
You're not the person you used to be.
The Legion changes people. Some change for the better, others for the worse. But all of us change. I know now, having lost many friends, that friendship isn't something to be squandered. Perhaps I could make amends. Misha said something about working for a tanner. I could visit, just to talk.
We'll go as soon as possible.
Thank you. Well, I should rest. Busy days ahead of us.
Oh, I've always wanted one of these. This is nice. This is nice. Thanks.
May I be of service?
Have any runes for sale?
Certainly. May I be of service? Certainly.
We'll keep our eye out for the trickster stuff.
All right. Yes.
Yes. The whole quiet and stoic thing must get you a lot of action, huh?
I take it you're an admirer, Ogryn.
What? No! No, well, not unless... No!
Good. Then I needn't worry about getting too drunk at camp.
Okay, I like you, just not in that way.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Brendan Howe's little blighter.
That's one way of putting it.
They talked about you in the army. Fergus Kuzlin said you wouldn't have the stones to show your face again. But you proved him wrong. I respect that.
You do?
Yeah. Throw caution to the wind, run headlong into danger, and sod the consequences. That's the only way to live.
Thanks. I think.
Yep. Don't you give a piss what the others think. Ogryn's got your back.
That's right. Augie will take care of you. Where's the inn? I think we went by it.
You? Going to get me kicked out of Amaranthine too?
I know that nothing I say will make things better, so I want to give you this.
A ring. What is this, a proposal? You're not my type.
It'll fetch a fair price, even on the surface, to help you rebuild your life.
This looks like the crest of House Volney. Stole this off a noble, did you?
Volney? Was that Varlin's ring? You can't give that away.
My weapons belong to the Legion or the Grey Wardens. It's the only thing I have left. Varlin was supposed to give up everything he owned anyway. It's better this way.
This will go a long way. I could start another business. You've done right, Sigrun.
You remind me of Bronca sometimes.
I remind you of your ex-wife who fed her entire house to Darkspawn in a search for a magical anvil?
Yeah. Well, no. Not when you put it that way.
Smooth, Ogryn. Real smooth.
Oh, it is so good to see you, my friend. I contemplated visiting you at Vigil's Keep, but things got busy.
What happened?
The College of the Magi is convening in Cumberland, and I must attend. Hopefully, all this will blow over before it's begun. But you have enough on your mind as it is. I shan't trouble you with this further.
Persuade? Indulge me. These events affect more than just mages.
Very well. Then perhaps you should know that something stirs within the fraternities. The Libertarians wish to pull away entirely from the Chantry. And if they get enough support, all I know is that the Chantry will not let the Circles go easily.
What are the Resolutionists saying? Just kidding. That is troubling.
Well, it could turn out to be nothing. But keep your ear to the ground, anyway. Now, I have a great many preparations to make before I leave for Navarra. But perhaps there is something you can do for me. One of my colleagues, Ines, has spent the last few months in the Wending Wood. The Circle has been unable to reach her, given the trouble in the area. If you happen to find yourself in the wood on your travels, perhaps you could tell her about the meeting of the college.
What's she doing in a Wending Wood?
Oh, who knows, rooting around in the dirt for some obscure plant or other, most likely. She has a keen interest in gardening. Oh, I'm sorry. I meant botany.
Meows
and eccentricities aside, Ines is a well-respected mage and a voice of reason, something we could use on our side. The hour is late, and I must go. It was wonderful to see you again. Take care, my friend.
Hey, Shilambago.
All right.
Okay, so what's the deal? Oh, Sylvan's.
Saving the day.
Yeah, I think it's all of them. How do we get out of here?
Cheer up. No one loves a grump.
Or a dead woman, you're remarkably perky.
I could be less perky if you like. The darkness of the deep roads has seeped into my soul. The world is dead. My heart is black. Alas. Whoa. Whoa.
Let's stick to perky.
I don't mean to alarm you, Commander, but it's possible there are still Darkspawn in the Vigil.
There are Darkspawn still about.
Let me explain. You know Dworkin? That mad dwarf's bombs shook the whole keep. Some of the deep cellars caved in. I suspect that there are pockets of Darkspawn below, trapped. In time, they may dig their way out.
I'm good at killing Darkspawn, but not so good at digging.
We have men who can unearth the rubble at your command. Whenever you're ready, I can take you to the basement.
Let's go.
Straight away, sir. Here we are. The Vigil goes deep. Real deep. The hallways down here have been crumbling for years and decades. And that blasted Dworkin's explosives didn't do the structure any favors.
Have the men clear the rubble.
You heard the commander. Put your backs into it. This is where you come in. Who knows what's up ahead? We'll be back here.
Yes, you will.
Nothing. No money, no family. Nothing.
I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
You have my respect for surviving what you did.
I didn't survive. Legion of the Dead, remember?
Oh.
Oh, right.
Mabari is greatly distressed. Her fur is patchy and caked with dirt and blood. Try to comfort the dog. You pet the dog gently, calming her. You also find a small scroll bound to her. Take the scroll. A woman named Adria writes she has taken refuge in lower levels of the keep.
Adria? She was like a mother to me. We must save her.
Going. Quiet now.
Hiya. How you doing? Response from Rendon Howe.
And I'm off. Oh, right. More dark. You wanna die? Let's do this quickly, shall we? Time to play. Are you joking? Surely you're joking.
Yeah, I think he was joking. Small plaque reads, Andrasteth bathed in fire before the Maker's eyes. Wow.
Oh, right. To the shadows with me.
Delilah Howe's letters.
Going.
Hurt you, pain.
Now this should be fun.
Poor little ghouls. Hiya.
Oh, thank the Maker. Please let us out.
You're free. Run for it.
Quick, before more of those things come.
No, Adria. We have to help her. There must be some way. Adria.
We can't help her, Nathaniel. She's gone.
Let's wipe them out quickly.
Iridium deposit. I'm gonna have to give that to our blacksmith.
Oh, right.
Ring of Mastery. +10 spell power. Only usable by a mage. Letter? Letter to Rendon Howe. Message for our Rendon Howe. Some of the men are not pleased with your plan. They will incite others against you. For the plan to succeed, our forces must be united. If word gets out, if even one of them informs Kuzland, it will be your head on a plate. I say this with all due respect, sir. Your Captain Lowen. Gold earring.
You murdered a slew of Darkspawn there. Well, you hear the stories about you and the Wardens. But to see it first hand.
It's what we do.
Well, I'm impressed. Anyway, it looks like the explosives caved this section in. I brought along Master Voldrick.
So, this is how you humans ply your stonecraft. Disgraceful, that is. What, this would barely last a few centuries. I wager these passages may go far enough to connect to the deep roads.
So the Darkspawn came from below.
Aye. The Orlesian lads would have had a terrible surprise. Explains how experienced men fell to the Darkspawn. This is a grave matter. If we don't shut these tunnels, the Darkspawn can attack from below again.
And Draste's blood, there are basement entrances throughout the keep. There's no way to defend against that.
Then we follow the tunnels and hope to find a single point to block off. Never you fear, lass. With the Warden's muscle and my stonecraft, we'll find a way.
Let me know as soon as you clear the passage.
We'll need some time, but as soon as we clear it, we'll let you know.
Let's go back to the keep.
Of course. Commander, the men cleared the rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself.
Tell them to wait a moment.
I'll do that, Commander.
Let's hand out a few presents.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It'll do, sure. That looks fine indeed.
Thank
This is nice. My brother used to drink like you do, dwarf.
Fun fellow to have around then, your brother.
He could find his fun almost anywhere. And then he would vomit on your shoes.
Ah, good times.
You're back. You need anything?
I found an ore deposit.
This will help a great deal. Viridium.
Armor and weapons could be made with this. I'll just get to it then. No one appreciates.
Commander, the men cleared the rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself.
Let's go.
Here we are. Look at her.
I knew it led to the deep roads. I could smell it.
It looks safe enough to climb down. Find a way to stop the Darkspawn from coming back this way. Good luck.
Alrighty then.
Were you there when my father was killed?
Yeah. Don't go digging in the dust for things laid to rest. Does no one any good.
Whatever people say about him, he was still my father. And I just want to know if he suffered.
I'm not the person to ask.
Very well, Ogryn. Evade the question.
I could tell you. Ask Tinuvial. She'll let you know how he died. Hidden compartment. So where is it? Items received, huh? What did we receive? Must have gotten that axe frenzy. I don't remember having that before. We'll have to give that to Ogryn when we get back to the camp. Lyrium deposit. Lyrium sand. Pecan.
Yes.
Elven runestone. Gem cluster. Quartz.
Oh, right.
Flawless diamond. Diamond. Quartz.
Quiet now.
Hey, York.
Yes. Another point for me.
I'm off. Ha! Now this should be fun. Ha!
Yes. Not that. going.
Junk.
Going. Going.
Strange apparatus.
Yes.
Key of the Lady, 5 gold.
Quiet now.
Key to the Crypt. Argon, what are you doing this? Wasting all your stamina.
Here I am.
Let's get some potions out.
Commander, the ancestors favor us indeed. This is a dwarven barrier door. Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone.
Can you finish what Kal'Harol began?
Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. Poor sods were nearly done. This is proper dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years, a decade if we're lucky.
That'll give us time to devise a more permanent solution.
Give me a few moments.
Of course. Huh.
Are you ready?
Let's go back to the keep.
Of course.
For all your faults, Ogryn, you are a remarkable fighter.
Really? Let's go round the corner so I can show you something else remarkable.
It was just a friendly compliment.
You're friendly, I'm brazen and lustful. We're even.
Here it is.
My mother always forbade us from playing in the cellars. Now I know why.
Oh, right.
Halbo. Ogryn went down? Augie. How'd that happen? Hey, Tinuvial went up too. I guess we'll work on this. Commander of the Gray. Achievement unlocked.
And I'm off. All right.
Key of Kivio. Ooh, there's that wraith. Set her down there.
You die now.
Quest completed. You destroyed the wraith. With any luck, it's now gone for good.
All right.
Have you ever thought of returning to Orzammar?
Not sure I can. Technically, I'm a surface dwarf now.
Why technically? You don't know for certain?
It's not like they send you a letter. Congratulations, you've been ejected from the warrior caste.
Do you care?
Sometimes. Then I drink more and it goes away.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin?
You're in luck. I found some lyrium sand.
Splendid. Truly splendid. We've enough lyrium sand to keep us busy for a long time. Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
You're back. You need anything?
Let me see your shop.
Oh, of course.
Where is he? I know he's here. Cough him up, Warden.
Do you have an appointment?
You're not gonna pull the moss over my eyes. Ogryn, get your hairy ass down here.
Hang on to your beard, woman. Is this a conjugal visit? Looking for Ogryn to grease the old wheel?
Don't lay a finger on me. You've done a lot of stupid things on a whim, but joining the Wardens...
Didn't you say it would be hot?
We were role-playing.
Look, I didn't sign up on a whim, all right? You kicked me out.
You were just looking for an excuse.
You kept trying to make me into something I'm not. I can't play house like you want me to. I'm only good at one thing, Fells, and it's killing.
Maybe you two should calm down.
No. No, Commander. We should have had this out before.
You had a good thing in the army. They respected you.
Ah, Felsy. I finally got the old conqueror on straight, and I don't belong anywhere but here.
Fine, Ogryn, if that's what you want. The baby and I will just have to get by without you.
Aren't you going after her?
I'd just end up being hit. She's a tiny thing, but packs a surprising wallop. And in this mood, she'd go straight for my danglers. Come on, there's Darkspawn waiting to be killed. It'll do, sure.
You know, I'm actually not the first Hau to be a Grey Warden.
Carrying on the family tradition, then.
Following in my grandfather's footsteps, more like. His name was Padraic Hau. He joined the Order before it returned to Ferelden just after the war. Never contacted his family again. Just vanished. Now that I know about the joining, I think he died.
Many good men and women die in the joining.
I know that now. Father always said he was a horrible man for abandoning the family to join a pointless cause. I grew up ashamed of my grandfather. But now I see his bravery. That will take some getting used to.
The only shame was your father's.
My father often forgot that nobility has another meaning. You know, my grandfather had a bow passed down from his grandfather. I wonder if it's still around. At any rate, we should probably get back to it. There are darkspawn to kill, I'll bet. Somewhere. Is this what I think it is?
Yep.
It is. That's the Hau crest burned into the wood right there. This is my grandfather's bow. Or rather, my grandfather was the last to use it. It was originally made for an ancestor during the Exalted Marches.
This is the grandfather who was a Grey Warden?
That's the one, yes. I remember finding it before Father sent me to the Free Marches. A shame for it to sit in storage. Thank you. It's good to have a part of my family's legacy again. Something to be proud of.
You are gonna pay me, right? For all that arse-whipping I do for you?
You get a stipend if the nobles pay their dues.
A stipend? That's good. Yeah, what's a stipend?
It's the money we pay you.
Money? Now there's a word I understand. What an arrangement. You feed me and I get to take my frustrations out on the Darkspawn. Anyway, can I have a pony?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nah, it's okay. I know you think I'm just... Bronca used to collect these little horse statues. Whoa, everything's spinning. And you're very shiny. Oh, gonna go sit down now.
Huh. No ponies.
It's much easier fighting Darkspawn on the surface. On a clear day, you can see for leagues. I once heard about a contraption known as a... a spyglass, I think it is called. My friend Barlin said they let you see distant enemies as though they were right beside you. Is that true? It sounds like magic.
It's true. It's a Kunari invention.
Then they must be the cleverest people in Thedas. In the Deep Roads, the Darkspawn can appear from nowhere. A spyglass sounds the very opposite. Someday, while I'm still on the surface, I would like to look through one.
This is Moonstalker, a dat place for walkthroughs with Tinuvial of Dragon Age. Actually, I think I'm going to do one last thing. Augur needs a new axe. Wow, fancy.
May I be of service?
I'd like something enchanted.
Of course.
All right, let's get the axe, Ravager, take these out. Frenzy. All Ah, there it is. Actually, might be something better for him to wear now.
Going.
So many magic items, I don't know what to do with them all. Okay, I think we're ready now to save it. This is Moonstalker at that place for walkthroughs with Tinuvial of Dragon Age Awakening. Catch you on the flip side.